Okay, now we'll move on to your next entertainment for the night. I think we've all had a bit too much females in the crowd, so let's welcome on stage the one and only Delicious Dance Crew.
Let's get ready to rumble!
Contestant number one. He is sponsored by Corn Beef. What you eat in the morning, in the afternoon, and for dinner. Please welcome Mr. Caveman.
Oh, you're beautiful. Baby, I will never do anything that is going to be embarrassing. You know, because I told you before, I may not love you for the rest of your life, but I will love you for the rest of my life.
Contestant number two. He is sponsored by the Dragon Horse Takeaway. Get your takeaway from the Dragon Horse. Please welcome Mr. Perfect.
I want to share a song that will prove my love to you. Please, baby, listen.
He is sponsored by the Sky Tower, Auckland's tallest elevator. Please welcome Mr. Fia Parts.
You are like the bubbles of my oil. Without you, my beautiful, I have no sense of direction. I have no vision. No good. But you see, with you in my life, I am able to see things through the eyes of love.
By Lucky Dip in Otahuhu, where all your needs are cheap. Please welcome Franco.
Oh, this lady's just talking about the geographical area of where I come from.
Baby, you know I will never do anything that is gonna hurt you. You are the people. I done that one.
Here he is. the defending champion of the Mr. Delicious Samoa. He is sponsored by New World Supermarket, Food Town Supermarket, Back and Save Supermarket, Otara Flea Market, Mangri Flea Market, Manuera Flea Market, Avondale Flea Market. He is the one and only. He has two brothers, one mom, one dad. He is the champion of champion of champion. CCC, he is the champion.
Inaya mbate mbuse, mbuse mbuse, ineneze kuyenga. Tawanzanga, kapwela kapita, imwe kapita na mtima katenga. Katenga, sinina kane pansindo, sinate kanye mpaka.
Are your contestants for Mr. Delicious Samoa 2014?
Move your body out on the floor. Put your troubles aside. Start living. Anybody can let go. Throw away all your problems. Cause right now it's party time.
My wife, that I'm going to bring home the baby. That's why I'm going back to my music, and I'm going to sing three of my favorite songs, and I hope you enjoy. The first song was a little something like this. It's now or never. Please hold me tight. Kiss me, my darling. Mine tonight. Tomorrow will be too late. It's now or never. My love won't wait.
Stop!
for Delicious.
Woo! Delicious!
Come on, ladies, let's hear a scream if you really thought that was delicious. Yeah!